The search for remains has begun on the site of a former Indigenous hospital here in Edmonton. The first dig started Thursday on the former grounds of the Charles Camsell Hospital.
There's 11 places identified already, and that's where these stakes are.
Telling City News, ground-penetrating radar has found 11 possible sites. 9 are low possibility of finding remains. 2 are medium possibility.
There was a lot of forced sterilization and other experiments with different vaccines and things like that. And so, our people were used as guinea pigs.
Developers were supposed to be constructing an apartment complex, but after the discovery of remains at former residential school sites across the country, they decided to pause construction and instead look for possible unmarked graves.
Some of these areas are only, the earth is only disturbed for 2 feet. But others, it's disturbed quite deep. So we will go as far as 8 feet where the soil is disturbed over the last 50 years to that depth.
When the excavation of these 11 potential sites is over, ground-penetrating radar will be conducted over on this area. It will start from the southeast to the northeast corner. The hospital is linked to Canada's genocide of its Indigenous people. It operated between 1946 to 1996. The hospital was meant to treat Indigenous people with TB. However, patients were subjected to research instead. A number of class action lawsuits have been launched. The statement of claim says Indigenous patients suffered consistent physical and sexual assaults, were deprived of food and drink, force-fed their own vomit, and unnecessarily restrained on their beds. The hospital is also linked to the 60s scoop. For Chief Calvin Bruno, the search is bringing some relief.
These people that have been here as children, they share these stories where they say, yeah, I remember people being buried here in this corner.
In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.